TOWIE star Samantha Faiers has revealed that her children helped out while she gave birth to her new baby boy. The reality TV star, 31, shared an adorable video of her 4-year-old Rosie giving her mom the hand as she had contractions. Who has 2 children with long-term partner Paul Knightley, is seen in an inflatable birthing pool in a montage shared on social media on Sunday. Her daughter Rosie, wearing a white and pink dress, is captured holding her mom's hand while she went through pains of labor. Sam's partner Paul is watching the adorable scene in the background. Get the news you want straight to your inbox. Sign up for a mirror newsletter here. The clip was part of a montage Sam posted on Instagram revealing she had given birth to her 3rd child. Another part of the video showed the couple's 6-year-old son, Paul Jr., announcing the gender of the new addition. After being told to tell mommy, he excitedly said, "It's a boy." Sam and Paul kept the gender of their child a secret, and so the sweet Instagram post shared the happy news with friends and fans. Whole world, no words can describe how in love we are with your baby boy. I honestly can't explain my feelings right now. Mommy loves you more than you could ever imagine. Forever in our baby bubble, be back soon. The video also showed Paul Jr. and Rosie tenderly kissing their newborn baby brother, who peacefully lay asleep in his parents' arms. Celebrity pals flooded the comments with congratulations to the reality star, with Lauren Gooder writing, "Well done, congratulations. TOWIE star Frankie Essex, who is pregnant with twins, said, "Congratulations," followed by a number of blue hearts. TV personality Lauren Pope commented, "So beautiful, huge congratulations to you all." Birth for her new addition after an amazing experience with her daughter Rosie. She told her Instagram followers, "Been having any just home birth again. My home birth with Rosie was amazing, as could be, so in praying I can have the same experience again for this baby." So calm and chill, if you're low risk, I would 100% recommend you speak to your midwife about home births and just look at all your options. It's a lot of time knowing about how it works. Webselectsamir.co.24 call us direct code 2.